In a move to strengthen the partnership between the Indian nationals living in Uganda, the chairperson of the Indian Association in Uganda, Ajay Kumar, has today paid a courtesy visit to Vision Group.
There are enough opportunities for all of us in this place.
Ajay Kumar's delegation consisted of Graphic Systems Company Head Rajesh Chaplot and Fusion Africa Executive Director Trusha Upadhyay. They were welcomed by the Chief Executive Officer of Vision Group, Mr. Don Wanyama. During the meeting, Don Wanyama explained some of the huge milestones achieved by Vision Group in the past 36 years.
As a company, we have been able to grow because of professionalism. We treat whatever we do here very professionally. Our journalism is done professionally. All our other services are done very professionally. Independent surveys that have been conducted by third parties show that we are still number one, credibility, professionalism, and so for us that is very important.
Wanyama further revealed that Vision Group highly appreciated the role played by Indian nationals in the development of the Uganda economy. He promised continued cooperation with Indians in the country.
The Indian community has played a very important role in the shaping up of our country's economy. Being the biggest media player in this country, it is obvious that the Indian community as a constituency is one that we must interface with.
His Excellency Ajay Kumar, the Indian High Commissioner to Uganda, thanked Vision Group for the support rendered to the Indian community through information which has greatly boosted their businesses in the country.
You know, Indian community is very diverse and we have some 40-45 regional associations and representing different communities in India. I had an interaction with all of them and they are all very eager because they now know that they are doing a lot of activities, and sometimes I know it is not possible to find a place in a newspaper.
Yeah.
Because you have a lot of content to put. Yeah. So they were also very excited, enthusiastic that if we can have a space of our own where our cultural activities, the charity works they do, all these things can appear in newspapers.
This year in August, it will be 50 years since President Idi Amin expelled Asians from Uganda. However, since the NRM government took power in 1986, many Indians have come back and are operating successful enterprises in the country. Indians have applauded the government for accommodating them and giving them a conducive business environment.
Very short time, Indians have come back in large number. May not be that all the people have gone come back, because some of them are established elsewhere and they may not have come, but new people also have come. And a new thing happened after that is that now if you see Indian community in Uganda, we have a very wide spread of all regions. You will find Indians from all regions in Uganda, either as professionals or businessmen or manufacturing sector, all area they are there.